Dear kitchen, I have a confession to make.
I served takeaway.
Forgive me, kitchen.
And pretended it was home cooked.
I ate off disposable plates for a month.
I never use a timer.
I dropped food on the floor.
I never rinse lettuce.
Then served it.
Or fruit.
I microwave old coffee.
I never understood
the oven symbols.
I'm a double dipper.
I have ice cream for dinner.
I drink
straight from the carton. I can't cook.
I hide my vegetables in a flower pot.
I pour cheap wine
into an expensive bottle.